Hi, welcome to the demo. In this demo, you will see how Azure Confidential Services were leveraged to solve data and code confidentiality problems to build the trust between the multiple parties that are involved in hosting the solution. The business problem lies between three parties, with hospital as the primary customer sharing the patient-sensitive information. All three parties were able to move forward leveraging confidential computing nodes on AKS and related confidential services with Azure for an end-to-end protection. The client is running on Azure Blob Storage hosted on Lambda's Azure subscription, who is the primary customer and the hospital. A Python Flask-based web API application is leveraging Scone for a lift and shift and Redis cache as a storage for a full in-memory encryption. Fabricam here is using a ONNX-based model that Microsoft ONNX team is making it available for running it confidentially as well. All three parties here are able to trust each other through an attestation services that provides transparent attestation of the hardware and the software and the runtime that is included to run these applications. Let's dive into the details now. So on this part, you would see how AKS, two clusters were used to host Fabricam and Contoso, where you could add a DCS queue to the node pool that will basically enable confidential containers platform. An heterogeneous node pool was created to run the sensitive parts of the applications or microservices on the same cluster, leveraging the current secure DevOps. Here you see a Python app Contoso is using that is taking as is and converting that as a confidential containers. Running the Python engine inside of the enclave is only the first step, since an adversary could just modify or replace Python code of the web API. Scone containers are encrypted and IP protected with key release policies attached to the hardware that are transparently handled by Scone. For the Redis component, this is a straightforward process. In this part of the demo, you see the web portal that is hosted by Lambda Hospital as a static website. When you hit the submit button, the Python web API is called that is going to the Redis cache, which is all running in an enclave for securely fetching the patient details. If a patient is not found, a form is prompted for the hospital employees to punch in the sensitive information to store back on Redis. So once the information is filled out, the hospitals can also upload MRI scans for the brain and to determine the probability of tumor as additional data point for the hospitals to follow up on the next steps. The Fabricam is hosting the ML model that shows the tumors, and it is using ONNX runtime in this case that is being communicated directly with Python web API. For the confidential inferencing, a PyTorch model was taken and converted into an ONNX to be run as a confidential inferencing service. A Microsoft Azure Attestation is leveraged in combination with Scone Attestation as a key service provider to identify the apps and the hardware they are initiated on. Azure Attestation collects enclave evidence, validates it against security baseline, and evaluates it against an attestation policy. Upon successful verification, the service generates a JWD token, and that token is used by the relying party to look at the trust of the overall application. Azure Attestation APIs are protected by Azure AD and hence require an AAD token for you to talk. The relying party could be extended to Azure Key Vault or any other Azure services that understand the JWD token for further downstream processing. This is the end of the demo. To summarize, you saw how confidential computing was leveraged to create trust between multiple parties, hospital in this case, how the data and its IP was protected for the containers, and how Azure companion services like Azure Attestation Services and confidential inferencing were leveraged to verify the security posture and have an end-to-end protection. But last but not the least, how lift and shift was enabled for an unmodified Docker apps through a partner. Thanks for watching.